For all you Johnny Peacock fans, here's what called the Marlene Waltz.
Thank you.
the old rest. Here is Steers the Light for you. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Eddie. Are you ready for a little bit of Yes, McKee?
Sure.
Let's do it.
Australia. Dale and Brenda, this one's for you. And I also want to send it out to Joe and Gene Australia right here. Let's suck it out.
Thank you.
tell you one thing, bring it up, Joey and Katie. I tell you, Joey, I never thought I'd get so old that you'd be sitting with your daughter on stage. But I guess I did.
Thank you. to love and romance. But now I'm glad that you, please give me one more chance. I lied to you and I'm so sorry, sorry as I can be. Won't you forget, can't you forget, please come back.
Here we go! Whoa!
Thank you.
to my brother-in-law, Scott, and my sister, Jill. This is available on our new album.
push it on.
This is a song that Katie asked us to learn, and we're going to dedicate it to you and your lovely wife, and here we go.
I thought it was just because we were playing so bad, Joe.
So listen loud and clear. This what you wanna hear. Let's hear it for the love so bad. Thank you.
I grew up with Phil. Phil is one of the reasons why I am what I am today. But anyways, you know what, Phil? You can sleep with me again. Let's hear from my brother, Mr. Phil
Let's get it on! Come on, me! things I want to thank is in my privately. So let's give Eddie and the gang a real great round of applause. And by that record, because some of the profits go to Katie's college trust fund.
How many have you watched so much food? Today, Tony, I received a beautiful non-sync accordion with my name on it. The thing is, I talked to Mr. Lonsinger through Dennis, and Mr. Lonsinger told me when I received that accordion that from now on I'm going to play better than Dennis.
A little humor there, right?
Walter Rostenick, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic. So we have all kinds of musicians here. If you were in the big room earlier, I also introduced Frankie Yankovic Jr.
We haven't released it yet because there's a few things we have to fine tune, but the project will be out this year. I made that promise to Dennis yesterday, and we are recording them again tomorrow for Walter Stonick. There'll be a couple of tunes for Walter Stonick's album. So, once again, nice round of applause for Dennis Cavada.
Tell us how you're related to the King.
He's my great uncle. It would be my dad's mother's brother. So, he's my great uncle. And I gotta say, I had the pleasure of performing with him for 7 years on the road, and that was the best school I ever went to. And the second best school was being on the road with Canada spoke a King Walter Stonick. So, and he gave me an evil eye, so I had to say that.
The school isn't over yet.
The school isn't over. I failed about 3 years ago. I failed in Canada. So anyway, that's it.
You know, we have a lot of bands here this weekend, as you know, and a lot of great polka personalities and musicians. But this guy will be playing the final job on Saturday night here for the weekend around what time?
10 o'clock.
I should know. I looked them all. 10 p.m. on Saturday night. Don't miss it in the Grand Ballroom.
Play my 50th anniversary next year, too.
And Walter is celebrating a 50th year with his beautiful wife Irene, but also 50 years in the polka music business. So Irene, if you're anywhere in listening distance,
she's looking for
her
shawl.
Looking for her shawl. Don't forget, when are you going to do that? Next spring sometime.
Sometime when the snow goes away.
All right.
And ladies and gentlemen, Walter will be performing with the boys in the band tomorrow evening at 10 o'clock, so make sure you're there to see this here. It's always a pleasure working with Walter.
You know, this is hard to put, but I would rate, being in this business full-time for 45 years, I would rate, and I don't mean this as a negative or anything like that, Walter as the second Yankovic in terms of promotion in North America. Walter Stonick. That's how I feel about you, man. Thank you. All right, enough said. In radio, we have a few commercials and a few announcements, and then we go back to great music. But on radio, we seldom have live music, but we have some great recordings. You have some nice recordings, don't you?
Yes, I have 18 CD.
You have eight here?
Yes, now here I have three different.
Three different CDs. Don't miss it, ladies and gentlemen. And you do your material. I noticed you have titles in Slovenian and German, also Italian, right?
Yes, also Italian, because I am born in Italy. I was born in Italy, in Trieste. Trieste is near Slovenia. And my parents speak Slovensko. And so I play very, with love, this Slovenian music.
Okay, and we love him, right? By the way, he will also be performing on the main stage tonight for about 15 minutes following Mike Schneider from Wisconsin at 9:45. He'll be on the main stage tonight, okay? And we have more entertainment in here tonight, so, you know, revolve and go back and forth. You want more of Dennis right now? Trio here, and I mean put together from Canada. We have John Ferfolia. Let's hear it for John.
Thank you very much.
John, we'd like to thank you for helping with, you know, the arrangements of getting Dennis here, because I know he wanted to play, and thanks to you too for you know, all your in-between work.
Well, once again, I'd like to express appreciation to Tony. 45 years, that's amazing, and we can all enjoy this thanks to this man's hard work.
Thank you. And over here we have this young fellow from Northern California, right? Tell everybody, Mike, your full name.
Michael Kramer from Northern California, and played with the Seabirds, and have a Slovenian background, and kind of just fiddle around with a bunch of different instruments.
22 years old, Michael Kramer. So here we are, Canada, California, and Italy. Not bad, right? What other festival will you find at? One more. I'm Mike Longo of Italian descent, and Margo Glinski
who is a fine German lady and is a wonderful manager. Mike is owner and Margo is manager of Sterling's Slovenian Country House. Let's hear it for our good friends here. Stand up, take a bow. Mike and Margo, thank you. For all of his help in getting Dennis here. Let's hear it for John Perfolia from Canada and Mike Kramer from Northern California. Let's hear it for this wonderful group. Thank you.